Now next we see part 322, 14th question. It is given probability that a new car will get an award for design. Car company, they are manufacturing a new car. They are giving the award for new design. Usually it is done in all the car companies. Here even they are giving the award when they produce new car. For design, 0.25. Probability is 0.25. Then for use of fuel, not only for design, they are giving award for fuel. 0.35. Probability of use of fuel, that means P of B, equal to 0.35. And it is given one more award, probability that a car gets both the award, that is for design as well as use of fuel. If it is best to me, they are giving both the awards, that is P of A intersection B equal to 0.15. Now we are going to find probability that it will get at least 1 hour. In the previous class itself, we know that means in set language, at least means we are using the formula P of A union B equal to P of A plus P of B minus P of A intersection B. For the first one you are writing 0.25, then 0.35 minus 0.15. Here itself we know the answer. Just we are adding these two and subtract this, you get the answer. Probability of these steps are just for mark we are writing. Here itself you can just know the answer. Add these two and subtract. Then formula you can write it. So 35, 40, 50, 60, then 60 minus 0.1, 0.45. So the answer for this. Then next it is given, probability it will get only 1 hour. That company they are giving award for only one. That means if they give award for design, they won't give it for fuel. Suppose once if they give it for fuel, another award for design is not allowed. So they are giving award for any one only, whether it may be design or fuel. So now you can try. Suppose P of if they give award for A, first one, A means they won't give award for B. That means you can write P of B bar, A intersection B bar plus next one, if they give award for fuel, the award for design is not allowed because they are giving award only for anyone, whether it may be design or fuel. So you write, if they give it for B, then A is not allowed. So not allowed means A bar. So P of A intersection B bar plus P of B intersection A bar. So this is equal to P of A, we know the formula, minus P of A intersection B, otherwise you learn it, plus P of B minus P of A intersection B. So this is equal to P of A is 0.25, A intersection B 0.15, plus P of B 0.35 minus 0.15. So 25 minus 15, 10. Actually, we should write that 0.10. Then 35 minus 15, 20. That means 0.20. If you add it, you get 0.30 or 0.3. So for the simple way, you can adjust it. Subtract 0.1 and 15. You subtract. You write the answer for this as 10. Then sorry, 0.10. Then second one minus 0.15. So 0.20. You can add it here itself. Afterwards, you can write these steps. If you find it difficult, if you don't know the formula or you just forget the formula, you can write in this way. But in the exam, you should write the full step. Then only you can get the full mark. So you just subtract 1 and 3. You subtract 1 and 3. You subtract 2 and 3. And add the both answers. So you get the answer directly. For the first one, you add 1, 2 and subtract 3. Just for remembrance, you are writing this step. This is very, very important question. Many of the times it is asked in the exam. Thank you.